Bam!
I didn't potion because they were so far away and I didn't think they had it in time.
It's rag, bro. How do you not know?
I got it. Oh my god. How do you... How dare you? Are we loosing this? I think so, right?
Yeah, now.
I've got moon.
Baby. I do kind of miss my enhance being very good.
I do.
Gosh, you push some buttons, the shit's still alive.
I don't have, well, it just came up, but I'm not doing it now. I mean, it's crazy, pretty crazy on Tyrannical, it's still alive there.
Tyrannical.
Oh, God.
Hello? We go.
The fuck you guys do, man?
Log in. You're just gonna see the first 3300 DPS that you know, but that's about it.
Oh!
Oh my god, I have so much fucking damn. Oh, and a GG! Oh, I have threat. Another GG. I can't stop!
Just taxing and spawning, you know, per usual.
Only doing fucking 2 mil, let's go!
Good spell reflex.
Oh, it's the fucking vines.
Easily.
Kill the one that isn't drowning. So much damage, holy shit. I miss playing warrior.
I mean, you get Lego, you're gonna blast.
Yeah. The problem is that it doesn't fit our group.
I don't think warrior's bad.
No, I mean, I don't think warrior's bad either. And even if it got better, the problem is we'd have to slot someone else out for lust and ranged, because having 5 melee troll in a lot of places.
Maybe we could do a second set of with Bordian, and I can play my enhance, you play your warrior, Charlie plays rogue. That's a fucking insane group. Kevin's unfortunately healing again.
This time he's not allowed to fist sweep, he has to play though.
You have to actually heal. You have to play, what should we make him play? Priest?
This? Sick group. Do you like this, Kevin?
I get a range kick on green.
I got it. Big guys patrolling, you want me to grab them?
Are you able to grab the dogs?
In a moment.
Caught me.
I keep forgetting that they have that thing going on for them.
From the dogs.
They do.
Tell me, I have a trinket still. I'm using it now.
Okay. He's dead.
No, he's fine. He DS level. Boring said he's not in the mood to listen to the piano man, and now I'm not sure what mood he's in. If we're listening to this.
Oh like, god, I have threat or something! Fuck!
You're just getting targeted.
I would have died if all three of those went off.
It was a bad pull, I shouldn't have done that.
I've got everything.
Oh, okay.
What's the other effect?
Roots.
Bursting
roots.
Oh, it's bursting. Okay.
We probably won't have lust for this boss, we'll probably have it for the next boss.
He's radical. Oh, that was dumb.
Face.
Alright, I'm out, boys. See you tomorrow.
Good night, man.
Peace. Bye. Who's dead?
100% he like tripped on he like broke leap and tripped on a fucking thing as he flew over it or charged. That's the only way you'd die here.
Gulab Jamon.
Holy shit, I just saved his life.
Are you there alone, Charlie?
My friend.
I whiffed my kick.
I got it.
How long until you're back? Saturday or Sunday?
Oh, right, like Sunday evening, yeah. What day is it? Is it Wednesday?
Tuesday.
Wednesday?
It's
Wednesday
where
there?
You are. It's Wednesday where you are.
Is that 6:30 in the morning? Wednesday? A fucking dooner, man.
Did you get one?
I didn't get one, no. We had dinner plans last night, but I'm gonna get one tonight. We walked by that place, and I was like, ooh, fucking Döner, man. What's weird about German, dude, their words are just, like, all really long words.
Angry.
They're just, like,
so sentences. Angry.
No, but, like, their words are, like, sentences. They just...
Yeah.
They take, like, four words, and they move it into one big word, and then it's just a sentence word. That's like 30 letters long. It's the fucking stupidest shit.
Yeah, you go to a food at a Hofbräuhaus, which is like three whole words in English.
Yeah.
I messed up. I'm fine. Never punished.
Ow.
So funny though. Like no matter where you get. We have to figure out a system with, like, actually standing in the right spot on this boss.
I just stand behind Newlander to the right.
Yeah, but there's, like, we just need to put, like, marks down and people stand on the marks and don't ever move during that phase. We just need to figure out, like, what the actual positioning is. So, dude, no matter where the fuck you go, you're always just like, oh, look, there's, like, more trees and it's just, like, cool.
Will it be his task to spin?
Yeah.
What?
Spin.
When the ads come out.
It's a really big DPS loss.
Bro.
And we appreciate your sacrifice.
I mean, it's like hard for him to do too because he needs fucking cheat to do it.
Oh, does he actually? I thought you could hit that mission, definitely.
No, you can just press it.
I don't know, Kevin always does.
Mistweaver does not need.
You can press it whenever you want on Mistweaver.
Mistweaver takes mana.
Spam it on Mistweaver. They also play like 8 million more haste, so it's a lot easier to just.
The problem is we don't really have another good way to stop these things from coming at us.
Oh, I went too soon, sorry.
This guy's got Odin's Fury, bro.
The one hit ability.
Dude, the bleed makes him go boing boing boing.
I wish bleeds did that in this game. Once upon a time, Whirlwind count used to count as 3 hits for striking abilities, but now they don't do that anymore. For like obvious reasons, it was nuts. Like, it was really good.
I'm trying, boys.
I know, I'm helping here.
Oh my god.
I know that you are.
Oh, they were so hard on Windwalker to do that.
You gotta go with the full bar of chi, bro.
Apparently. Even then, because my globe skis are so low, they're just coming at us the whole time.
Well, that's what I'm saying. It's like, it's the haste that Windwalker makes it hard. Chief Mystery replaces the time. Alright, okay. Do I go get one for breakfast? What is this, a 24?
Yeah. It's gonna be a bunch of IO. If we time it.
Alright, who's opening up my vault?
Let's go.
I'm not touching that account, bro.
Why not, dude?
You tainted.
Stunning Hall.
You just got prepared. That account's never been banned, dude.
I'm just joking. Oh, this guy has a legendary.
Of course he does. Alright, I'm going to eat. Peace.
Bye.
Bye.
We got a light suit.
Destroyed my Fist of Fury by kicking that.
It ate my hover. I hate this game. I was getting my ass eaten.
Whoa,
Out. Okay.
What happened, dude?
Flying serpent kick into the boss.
Literally sent me a bill. I was slamming on stop and it wouldn't stop. It's too bad it killed me. I think we could have killed that.
I mean,
I had the boss.
I wasn't even.
No, I was slamming on stop and it wouldn't stop.
Did you target the boss or?
No.
It's flying serpent kick. You
flying serpent kick is just an immobility button.
So you rolled.
You can say, yeah.
It's a super, yeah. It's the best roll in the game, but. Flying serpent kick, I think, is like the perfect mobility ability. Like. It's perfectly thematic, like.
Yeah, they nerfed the fuck out of it in Shadowlands. They took away like a full second of it. Is it just picking things to play now?
No, I cue that music while I'm.
Okay.
This is Jukebox's Ghost, and I like their music.
Mike defensive.
Wally. Okay. He's not dispelling the warrior. Smart. Okay. So, he had a dispel for me.
Smart defensive.
Got it. Please DS, dude. Not you. Sorry. Not you, tank.
I know. was about warded him though, because I.
I don't have any buttons.
I got you.
Again, I don't have anything still. This thing in 2 seconds here.
I have grown too weak to be of any assistance.
Four, three, two, one.
I am weary. Must carry on without me.
You know what's fucking terrifying?
Is
when you hit the new health potion, the one that comes with a hot on it, you slam that shit and your health just doesn't move. And I'm like, great.
I'm down to my last one. Not anymore. I stunned that. Oh, you knocked up. Okay, we take this hallway slow and I think we win the dungeon, so. Right? Like, we got lots of time.
I don't have a knockup or a knockback right now.
For what?
These two hunters, I'm just gonna knock them together.
I'm just joking, because they're like dead. I did a lot of damage on that pull.
Shitty.
Yep. I have a little bit of threat here.
See what I'm doing this. How's that for?
Just fucking blasting.
Dude, Rage Heart's fucking OP in my keys.
So stupid. So happy I have one.
I should go get one.
Mm-hmm. Might use Augury as my secondary. If I get an Augury with Avoidance, I'd use it for sure, I think. But I might try to get one just for the lulz. I think I need one on my Rat. I mean, I think all my melee probably want it, actually.
Waiting for the debuff.
Lust, yeah.
First one.
Okay. Bull's coming.
Roll left flank material against the black.
Not me again. Get it all, boys.
I am torn.
That's not good. They missed a spot. Okay.
Tried to stack it the best I could.
Pretty good. Halfway through, let's just get a good clear here. Ready, it's gonna be me.
You have your trinket for me.
I don't.
Yes.
Yeah, this guy's not clearing. Oh, the paladin.
No, he is.
Fucking
is.
Up.
There's, what?
He's no, he stood standing. There. He stood there for so long not doing it, Mevin.
Okay, well, I solved most of the problem. We need to fix it again when we get here.
Coolies, coolies. Okay. It's me. No. Not too fast. Ragnarosi.
Okay, we left two spots up this time. Oh, no. One.
No, no, we're good. No.
We're missing one.
We're good. We're caught up again. And I'm fucking blasting these ads.
Yeah, I put them in a bad spot, though. Watch the frontal on me.
Fine. We can do this.
Yeah, this is really spread out. It's alright.
We're really okay.
We're good, we're clearing. Being clear, my boy.
Phasing in one. Up, guys.
Oh, ho, 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 ho! Ori did a good damn overall.
Yeah.
Although he has the legendary. Nice. How many points?